5 years ago, my best friend moved here from Brazil.
As his only American friends, we made it our personal mission to get him kissed.
And we did it at the fair.
And now, the fair is open after COVID and we want to relive that childhood nostalgia. So we've set out with the same mission, get Joao kissed.
That's the
mission? That's the mission. Preferably by the hottest girl imaginable, but he'll settle for a four.
Yeah, we're gonna find a high schooler at the fair.
You think we're gonna get Joao kissed or what?
Without a doubt.
Is the chick gonna be hot?
I think she won't be hot.
It's either being here or 12.
Who do you think is kissing Joao? We're at the fair now. She's just getting warmed up. We don't need to get Joao kissed right this second because he prefers to kiss women at night. Kind of like his thing.
I heard my name. He was talking shit on my name.
Hey, what are you guys selling?
Bro?
I'm just letting you know I'm not going to buy anything.
December 21st.
Aries?
Okay, fire.
Go. Get out of here.
Based on their zodiac.
So. Obviously, what else?
I'm like hella superficial. Fuck personalities. What's your zodiac?
Oh, she squeezed my nipple.
He just got a purple nurple.
I haven't seen purple nurple since like third grade.
And me on Instagram at
find me on the gram at
this is what happens when people think you have clout. Yeah. Sis?
Inertia. Not your heart.
Yes, sir.
Watch that. That is sick.
So what it is, it's just an exothermic
that bitch is hot.
Yeah.
Yeah, this is too hot, Joao. You hold it.
Stop.
With diamonds, yes. Just right. Give it a little tickle. Tickle. Changes into the
tickle. Bro, yo, what?
Someone shout out stop.
Stop. I want you to put the card down and the card in your deck. I want that one. That one.
Exactly. The
card. Yo.
I can't take all the credit because this is an automatic deck. So it doesn't really matter where you say stop, we're always going to find the 10. Change it to the back, it resets, do it all over again.
Yes. I'm flabbergasted right now.
I'm actually tripping out.
Yeah. Whoever's hard gets called has to shock the shock pen.
5.
I'll get 4.
Ready? 5. There we go.
2!
Just press the pen.
Hold it
for a second. Oh, come on, lock it. Whoa.
It's not that bad, but it like scares me.
Oh. I think I have a dollar though.
Sign the dollar. But it gets the signing.
Okay. Go scream hot sauce. We're gonna go 1 through 5 on it.
4.
Is that the hottest one?
That I have here, yeah, okay. Exorcist. 3, 2, 1.
Oh my gosh.
Let's see the face, let's see the reaction.
Yeah, please come stay straight on camera. Me and Joao used to come here when we were young in like high school. Joao's right here, and his little brother's right here.
It's pretty good, so they're like looking back.
Gabby, this is literally us 5 years ago. Bro, this guy literally had the stall door completely open with his cheeks out.
Well, I have nothing else to look at, you know what I'm saying?
Bro, I walked in and I just saw his ass butt naked.
Caleb's the kind of guy when he uses the urinal, he drops his pants
to
all the way
to the ankles, bro.
To the ankles.
To the ankles.
Hey, if he makes this, I'll pay for tickets and get it.
And
he
ain't made it, bro.
Better than everyone.
Let me see, I'll make one real quick.
He wants to know it's possible.
I want to see if it's possible. Let me see it, my boy. Oh, wow.
And the ball just sitting there.
Hello. Rod.
What's the game plan with Joao?
I don't know. I'm trying to think.
Just not that many people right
now. And the demographic is kind of,
it's skewed young. First girls of the night. Spencer goes, "How old are you?" They go, 17. He goes, "Goodbye." Later, alligator. Just starts sprinting away. No, that was the exact right thing to do.
Don't you worry. Don't you worry. Everything's gonna be alright. So don't you worry.
Don't you worry about a thing.
Watch, I'm about to make it so obvious I'm filming these people.
Hey, yo, I'm not scared at all, huh?
You don't even want to look at the camera. That's so funny to me for some reason.
Cause everything's gonna be alright. Everything's gonna be alright.
It's gonna be all be alright. Thumbs up vibe. Ready for the night. Lit like a light. About to take a flight. Get higher than a cat. Floating on the sky. Look, mama, I could fly.
I feel so alive.
Most fair food is ass. It's like frog legs and turkey legs and shit. So I'm like, let's just get the pretzel. This guy's like,
it's a good idea. Let's throw it away.
Yeah, this is a good idea. Let's throw it away, though.
It's a classic.
We were down there. The age limit's getting a lot more in Joel's range.
Me and Spencer are saying gilfs don't exist.
I've never seen a gilf in my life.
I've never seen a gilf.
They do.
The rest of them
gilfs
are.
Gilfs exist.
I'll find one right now.
You believe in gilfs?
We shall see. We shall see. I don't know.
What's the game plan, Joel?
The game plan is to buy some tickets so I can persuade some new
members. Because 5 years ago when he kissed a girl, it was because we gave her 4 tickets.
Honestly, at this point, like, they might pay us.
Yeah, oh, because you're so sexy. 19?
Okay.
Okay, can I ask you a question on my vlog?
Yeah, you can. What are you going to ask?
5 years ago, my friend moved here from Brazil.
Yeah.
We came to the bear as little kids, and we asked some girl to kiss him. It was like his first kiss. So we're trying to recreate it 5 years later. So, we can't find a girl. We wanted to ask a girl to go on the Ferris wheel with Joao, but I guess we're just gonna ride on it as boys and ask some more girls after, see if we can make it happen. Worst case scenario, if we can't find a girl, let's just start asking girls.
I'm down. I mean, I'm not.
The truth is, Joao doesn't really care about kissing a stranger. In fact, none of my friends care about Joao kissing a stranger. But I care, because it's my vlog and it's my story.
Hey, so Joel, I got a kiss of a girl right here.
Oh!
Anyways,
and I know the only reason we're all together having fun on this Ferris wheel is because I wanted to recreate a memory from childhood.
I didn't know
the shake.
Chill out.
Let's shake.
And in this moment, I realized I don't love vlogging. I love creating memories. And there's no way I'm gonna let Joel leave this establishment without kissing a girl.
See, now you're out of time.
Where's my ladies at?
I didn't blow us.
You're above us.
I didn't blow us.
Is
she hot?
I don't know. She's blonde. That's the last one.
Hey, this is my best friend from Brazil. When we were in high school, we came here 5 years ago and had a girl kiss him. Will you kiss him for our vlog?
Please.
Yeah, well, it's whatever. You can still kiss him. It's legal.
I have it.
Hey, only because you're out there in
Dutchman. Was that good? Did she say?
Yeah, she's good. There's no bargaining with that. That's a yes.
Do you see my big brain?
What do you say?
I took the picture, so they gotta get the pictures.
Oh my god, that's a big rainbow.
Hey, jump in there.
Josh.
Jump on there. Jump on there and take the vid right there.
She's good enough to kiss you, right?
Bro,
maybe
come on.
Depends on how much she pays me.
Bro, shut up.
Josh.
She's hot.
Why?
No, it's because he pisses me off because he's like, on the cheek. Bro, she's hot. Like, bro. Bleep this shit out, what I just said. Like, bro, come on.
Let her kiss him.
I'm a dumbass.
Lock the fuck in.
Make him the target then, bro.
No, you're the target.
Bro, are you really scared?
Are you really saying she's not attractive?
I mean, she's attractive, but it's not that easy.
Why would you only allow
it? No, you gotta work for it.
Have you seen the girl?
Come here. And so now, 5 years later, we're trying to recreate the same moment. Which is why we're asking you.
No. I say both at the same time. That can't hurt.
Yes, again.
Yes.
Celebrate,
you
job. 3, 2, 1.
Smile.
Hey, video complete.
fake us out. You have to keep.
Why would I fake
you? You won't.